Hello children, good morning to all of you. Today our topic is, our lesson is 7th lesson, grandmother's glasses. This is workbook part, you have to complete in workbook. Okay children, let me explain this poem here now. So grandmother's glasses, these are grandmother's glasses. So here this picture is showing for us, okay. Yes, here if you see the picture, the boy is showing the posters of the grandmother. These are grandmother's glasses. This is grandma's lap, he's sitting. And this is the way she nods her head when she begins to nap. Nap means sleep. When she wants to sleep, she will nap her head like this. Okay, like that. Okay, here. And here the other three pictures, these are grandpa's, okay. Yes, these are grandpa's glasses, this is grandpa's hat. So here these are grandpa's glasses, here it is shown, this boy is showing, and this is grandpa's hat, he is showing. This is the way he folds his arms. In this way, grandfather will stand, it seems. Just like that, he will stand. Okay? Now, let us see the question and answers. What does grandma do when she naps? When she naps means when she take a nap, little ones now, okay? Sleep, okay? Grandma nods her head when she naps, okay? What she will do here? She will nap her head when she sleeps. It's there if you see in the second line, okay, and fourth line, okay. Next, what does grandpa do with his arms? What he will do with his arms? Grandpa just folds his arms. Next one, what does grandpa have that grandma does not? What does grandpa have which grandma is not having? Hat, okay. Grandpa had a hat that grandma does not have. What do they both have? Both are having the glasses, pets both are having. Okay children, have you understood up to here? Okay.